time at Chirk Castle. Christmas. Swimming out a little bit. It's a bit blowy today. Going on down there. My little devil he is.
Thank you.
Let me in. Very pretty. Let them in. The first time on YouTube.
Excited.
Yeah. Can't beat a good fire. Proper photogenic this one's going to be.
I want a picture of her sleeping by every Christmas tree. And I say, Piper enjoyed the Christmas teas, Chirk Castle.
Yeah, Jack and Jill. Yeah. This was...
It does say you can start there as well.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh yeah, and the have been stalk.
On the top.
Jasper Ridley. Yeah? This is just some family time at Chirk Castle. So we'll get out, do a little visit and show you guys. If you haven't already been here, well worth a visit in the summer. And the gardens and the forest. My eye's not getting any better. Hey ho. You don't want to sit on them. If you sit on them, mate, you're going to have to feel the pain.
Oh, yeah. That's one way of stopping people sitting down.
Hey? Eh? Don't jump. It's not worth it. Put on some shows here, didn't they, over the years?
Does she want a picture of this tree.
This is a grand room.
We've got
so
much like film, I don't know whether it's on actually
downstairs, but the kids just look ivories. Listen, children.
This is a site that you might prefer.
Slaves in the snow.
That'll tell you.
Yeah. A man who never grew up.
Yeah, what, sorry?
Sounds a bit like me. To take one. And here we go. Sleeping Beauty's room. It's very, very beautiful. We're going down some stairs now. To the dungeons.
Oh.
This is called the Reluctant Dragon. Why is it I always want to go somewhere, but there's a barrier up? Let's see. Beauty and the Beast. The Reluctant Dragon. And Puss in Boots. Welcome to the East Wing. What's in there? Oh yeah, this is the dressing up room.
Don't think so.
Bah, me. Oh, sitting next to the lamb.
Be replaced.
That's nice.
it's not that standoff.
It's different coming here to Christmas than in the summer. You get all this extra decorative bits. And gramophone. Sure which way to go now.
You go back up then. Hello.
It's quite windy. Let's go and see if they've made the dungeons look Christmassy.
What? What?
Oh, the Knights of the Round Table. In the oven. Hey, up. She's got a bun in the oven. My jokes don't get any better. I'm sure Dave, you'll appreciate that one. Come upstairs before down. Should have brought my gimbal. There's a few still. Cool. Roger Mortar. More outfits to put on. Noughts and crosses. Who wants a game of noughts and crosses then? This is the card room to the dungeon, yeah. Get a decent night's sleep on there, won't you? Decent night's sleep on there. Get the old fire going. I bet it's quite warm and cosy in here.
It probably is warm, isn't it, when you've got fire going in here?
Yeah, because you'd have the fire going constantly, apart from this draught, like.
Christmas tree in here.
This is getting it in and out of here, isn't it? It's just things.
It's really bright, it is.
Very pretty, but I'm getting a habit now, so take care.